Plitvice Lakes National Park, Croatia's largest national park with nearly 30,000 hectares, is located in the Dinarides lower elevations in the country's central region with 16 cascading lakes, and more than 90 waterfalls. The majestic Plitvice Lake system stands out in a breathtaking karst ecosystem, surrounded by a combination of forests and meadows, fascinating scientists and tourists alike. It is undoubtedly the most visited national park in Croatia. The waterfall and lakes that are the highlight of the national park occupy only 1% of the total area, making it all the more majestic and adventurous for the tourists to explore the place on their own. The lakes are divided into upper and lower lakes, which are linked by numerous waterfalls and watercourses above and below level. The former is formed on dolomites, with moderate relief, not-so-steep shores, with dense forests surrounding them, while the latter are smaller and shallower limestone canyons with partially steep shores. Here are some fun facts about Plitvice Lakes National Park. Veliki slap is 78 meters high and is the highest waterfall of this national park. Here you will hear roaring thunder of the water that is most pronounced during spring and summer since the water levels are very high during this time. Thirty-two caves have been discovered in the Plitvice Lakes National Park and are home to the smallest snail in the world. The water of the lakes changes color within the blink of an eye. This happens due to the way the sun hits the water and also due to the water organisms and minerals. You'll see shades of blue, green, aquamarine, and turquoise. It is home to wolves, bears, deers, wildcats, wild boars, lynx, and more than 120 different species of birds. How to get to Plitvice Lakes National Park? You can take a bus to Plitvice from the main bus station in Zagreb. This journey takes about 2 hours 20 minutes. The tickets can be booked on the Zagreb bus terminal website. A day trip is definitely possible using public transport in Zagreb. A one-way journey from Split to Plitvice takes 2.5 hours. You can travel by car, take a local bus, or book a seat on one of the planned day trips departing from Split. Dubrovnik to Plitvice is roughly 450 kilometers and there are no direct transport options between the two cities. You can opt for buses from Dubrovnik to Split and then take one to the lakes from Split. Until you reach Plitvice, enjoy the virtual tour for now.